Welcome to another video, Walk on the Wild Side, and I'm here in Blackpool. We've got the famous Blackpool Tower behind me there, 518 feet, 9 inches tall in old money. It was completed in 1894, yeah, it's almost 130 years old. But could you imagine Blackpool without the tower? Well, it might become a reality if the council don't start to do some maintenance on it pretty soon. Yes, I'm here in Blackpool. We're looking out over Central Beach here. Middle of the week as I'm filming this, there's a few people around. It's not too bad for September, really. Could you imagine Blackpool, though, without the famous tower? I'll tell you what, I think it would be unthinkable, wouldn't it? Blackpool without the tower. No way. Okay, now don't worry, the Blackpool Tower is not going anywhere. It's not going to be falling down or anything like that, but they do need to do a lot of work to it over the next 10 years. It doesn't seem that long since they took the scaffolding down from last time. Yeah, it's had scaffolding on for ages. Yeah, but anyway, they need to do some more work on it. There's a news article about it. I'll read it out to you. So as we look out here to Central Promenade in Blackpool, the council are set to invest £11 million. In Blackpool Tower, in an ongoing renewal programme to renew some of the steelwork and to repaint it as well. 11 million, can you imagine that? Yeah. And I think the overall cost is supposed to be around about 16.7 million altogether. And they're going to repay this over 24 years. So it's a massive investment in Blackpool Tower, but they've got to keep it going. They have to keep patching it up. Yeah, otherwise, well. Might fall down, mightn't it? Or it might blow down in some of the gales. But we don't want that to happen, do we, folks? Anyway, the report says that the investment is vital if the tower is to continue to operate as a world-class attraction. It says the works are essential in order to significantly extend the useful economic life of the asset, to preserve and maintain the structural integrity of the tower, yeah, and keep it as a world-class visitor attraction. Yeah, well, it's 130 years old. I mean, come on. I mean, I wonder, you know, when they first built the tower, did they realize how long it would last for? Did they still think it would be here in 130 years? I bet they didn't. Okay, now if you saw my video with the Map Master, you'll know that I went up Blackpool Tower earlier this year for the first time in 40 years. And I bet in that time it's weathered quite a bit. Yeah, 40 years. Now, when I went up the lift, I had a good look at the inside. And I filmed a little bit of the inside of the tower. I've had a few people say they've been up the lift of Blackpool Tower. They say, my goodness, it looks like it's about to waste away. But is it really that bad? Let me know, have you been up Blackpool Tower? What do you think? Have you been up the lift? What do you think of the condition of it? It looks all right from the outside. It looks fantastic for me. But what's it like on the inside? Is it rusting away from the inside? Okay, now Blackpool Tower has two structural surveys every year, and I'm just going to read on here. They're going to be replacing the lighting, that's ongoing, and they're also going to be doing something with the lift shaft as well. I was just talking about the lift before, wasn't I? Yeah, they've also done a bunch of work with the circus ceiling, which is right underneath the tower, by the way. And it was a £6 million project the last time they repaired it, and that took place between 2008 and 2016. I was just talking about that before. The scaffolding seemed to be on the tower for a long time, and there's a few people saying about this work, saying that it doesn't seem that long since they last did it, and that was supposed to last something like 20 years, and now they're having to do it all again. But there you go, that's what they're doing to Blackpool Tower. They have to do it, otherwise we might be without a tower, and that would be disastrous, wouldn't it, folks? I'll just go through a list of what they're doing. Replacement of individual steel components, members and connections across the entire structure. Replacement of secondary steel elements. Repainting of the structure, a bit like the fourth bridge, isn't it? Yeah. Removal of redundant items, such as secondary steel and other miscellaneous items. Replacement of ladder platforms so they can get to where they're going. Repair and renewal of concrete structural elements. There you go. Oh, I tell you what, the sun is coming out now here in Blackpool. So that was my video to let you know about the work that they're going to be doing to Blackpool Tower over the next, well, 10 years or something like that, yeah? I'll put a link in the description to the full article so you can read it all for yourself. Anyway, I hope you like this video. If you do, hit the like button and also hit subscribe and tick the bell for notifications of new videos, and I'll see you again on the next one.